Hello, I'm Derek Baker, President of Keystone Consulting. We are honored to partner with the Mission Exchange and Cross Global Link as a sponsor of this year's North American Mission Leaders Conference. You know, through our work with ministries around the world, we have a unique opportunity to see firsthand the amazing things that God is doing through some of the groups represented by these great organizations. I think we are on the threshold of seeing God do His most amazing work in some places that up until now have been largely closed to the gospel. I'm convinced, though, that the enemy also sees this and is working hard against us. The challenges we face today are unlike any we have ever seen before. Accordingly, I don't think we could have a more appropriate topic than the one selected for this year's conference, Resetting Mission in the Context of Deep Change. You remember the movie The Perfect Storm about a hurricane back in the 90s? They called it a perfect storm because two major storm fronts came together to create one incredibly powerful and destructive storm. Many believe that the missions community in North America is facing something similar today. Think about what we're up against. Declining numbers of long-term missionaries, increasing emphasis on short-term projects, major changes in the way churches are supporting missions, steadily rising costs in the face of a sickly economy. Any one of these factors alone can be damaging to our bottom lines. Together, they represent a potentially disastrous disturbance that threatens to capsize many of our great mission agencies. I'm convinced that in order for us to navigate this storm, we must discover new sources of money to help fuel our mission. Our current model, based on personal support raising, was designed for a day when the focus of missions was almost exclusively sending missionaries from the West to the rest. But that is simply inefficient in an era when the mantra increasingly is from anywhere to everywhere by any means possible. I believe that we will consign ourselves to forever bailing water if we don't plug this hole in our financial model. Folks, cost cutting is simply not an effective way to grow ministry. Only a new revenue model can accomplish that. At Keystone Consulting, we firmly believe that the most effective way to grow your mission is to invest in the power of stewardship. When ministries enter into true partnership with people who have the capacity to make significant investments in their mission, it opens doors to opportunities that may not be realized any other way. We've seen it happen time and time again. You know, as the son of missionaries and someone who has traveled and worked extensively with international mission groups over the years, I have a deep and abiding passion for the Great Commission. I founded this company, Keystone Consulting, with a vision and a commitment to help build the stewardship capacity of our Great Commission ministries. If what I'm saying resonates with you, we may be able to help you build your stewardship development programs. If so, I encourage you, give us a call, send us an email, or just take a moment to introduce yourself to one of our team members here today. We are pleased and honored to have this opportunity to partner with the Mission Exchange and Cross Global Link to help lead the dialogue about how best to navigate these waters in the days and years ahead. I thank you for listening, and God bless you as you lead your ministry forward into a new day.